Welcome everyone to the Hammer and what's turning out to be a very nice evening as we begin week 8 in the CFL in the first meeting this season between the Alouettes and the Tiger Cats. Two teams playing in a forgiving division right now, but the flip side of that would be that if only two teams are going to make the playoffs, these divisional matchups are so much more important now. First and 20 at the Hamilton 45. Under pressure and down goes Harris. So Montreal starting to go backwards now. It's Dylan Wynn. The last time Montreal played here in a playoff game last October or November, they sacked him three times, forcing fumbles. From the Hamilton 52. Four-man rush. Under pressure again. They have his non-throwing arm. That's Micah Johnson. For Worthy at the Montreal 45. Chandler Worthy cuts it back to the left, tries to get the edge. He does, and more. He is Worthy again. A big return for number 30, Montreal, and the Alouettes are in business deep in Ticat territory around the 20. Starting off week 8, Matthew Schultz in at quarterback instead of Dane Evans. And he just takes off, and he has a big gain on the ground. Matthew Schultz across midfield down near the 40 of the Alouettes for the ex-Alouette with a flag coming out after he was made his way out of bounds.
Dane Evans is the Ticats leading rusher. They went into action last week with Evans and Schultz 1-2 on the team in rushing.
Roughed up by an ex-Ticat and Bevrette. They were with the opposite teams last year. Don Jackson on the receiving end, a first down and more. The third quarterback, Jamie Newman, is in. Keeps it. Touchdown, Tiger Cats. And the first touchdown of the CFL career for Jamie Newman.
And we'll get a look at the work of the big boys up front here who escort Jamie Newman into the end zone.
From the 53. Over the middle again. This try outside the 40. Had many starts before that, so Trevor Harris has some experience. He's thrown for well over 20,000. He's down now. Micah Johnson coming in from the inside, and that is his first sack of 2022.
Micah Johnson blowing things up, getting into that backfield.
Barely 2 minutes to go. Evans back in at quarterback. Deep ball over the middle, complete to Tarnowski, down near the Montreal 20. Yard attempt to make it a 4-point Hamilton lead. Small
champion.
Beautiful one-hander against Ottawa a couple of weeks ago. Pressure again on Evans, who's forced to get it away quickly. He does, to Keandre Smith. Keandre Smith has it, and up near midfield.
Kelly to open that up.
And now it's Dunbar. Stephen Dunbar takes off, and he's gone. Touchdown, Ticats. His CFL leading fifth touchdown reception as Hamilton opens up this lead.
Well, Stephen Dunbar is so often the deep ball guy in this Hamilton Tiger Cats offense, but working against the wind here. Look for a different way to get Dunbar the ball. Hit him with that hitch screen. Couple nice blocks at the point of attack. Dunbar reads them perfectly en route to the end zone.
Six plays, 90 yards in just over 3 minutes. Eight different players running the ball. It's completed there to Dunbar.
A surprise to hear the call.
Alouette defense had to come back on. Here's a deep ball. And into the hands. No, it looked like Dunbar had a shot at it with Rodney Randall there. Looked like they both had it at one point in time.
I suspect the command center's busy evening may continue right here. You see Randall with a tug on the jersey, first of all.
Pass interference. Montreal, number 32. Automatic first down at the one-yard line.
Handing off to Jackson. Spins and scores the Ticat touchdown. Kadarius Pickett had him, but he couldn't hang on. And a rushing touchdown for Don Jackson.
It's been a good duel going on all night between Ticats running back Don Jackson and Montreal linebacker Adarius Pickett. They meet again here. Pickett with good contact initially.
And a fake, and it works for Montreal. The fullback, Normand, with the ball on that fake punt, and they caught the Ticats off guard. First down, Alouettes. The second and goal at the Hamilton 9, Harris. Looks to the end zone once again. Brooks had a shot covering Eugene Lewis. Two plays by Carriel Brooks.
Cuts underneath the receiver, gets that right arm out, tip that ball away. Terrific break on the football.
And another short field goal try for Cote. Trying to get their offense the ball back. Down by 15, Evans. Over the middle and wide open, it's Dunbar. Oh, he's pushed down and the ball comes out. Mike Jones hit him hard. Down he went and out came the ball. 8-on-8. And it's Alouette football. Defense did get the ball back for the Alouette offense, but they did it a little differently. Dunbar was wide open, and that ball is out.
Marc-Antoine Ducroix with the recovery.
So a first down, Owls from the 23 on that turnover. Deep ball ran away for Lewis, who has it, and is still on his feet as a delicate tries to finally haul him down inside the Hamilton 45. So one big play by the defense, followed by one big play by the offense, and the Alouettes coming back. Second and goal. Harris under pressure. Dumps it off for the touchdown, Montreal. Herjee Mayala, as the Alouettes do indeed find the end zone at a critical point in this game. Antwi gets it in. Philpott chasing after it, picks it up at the 7. Good punt, Domagala. Philpott breaks away, gets a block. He's still going. What a return by Tyson Philpott. It's Domagala that got in front of him and tripped him up. But not until they swung the field, they get it past midfield. And here's the Alouettes, 7 points down with a great place to start.
Absolutely massive play here from Tyson Philpott.
Just another dramatic finish here in Hamilton. There have been so many. Little play fake. A look into the end zone, nearly intercepted. Low snap, Harris picks it up. He does get it away for Reggie White, bobbles it, no. Carriel Brooks in the coverage, it falls incomplete, and it is third down. Down a touchdown. Harris, Hauser chasing him down. Harris can't get the first down. Dylan Wynn stops him. And Montreal turns it over on downs with 2:15 to play.
Well, good teamwork from that Hamilton defensive line. And that little stumble allows Dylan Wynn to get there to finish the job.
First and 15. They get to Harris again, and it's Hauser again. Second and 23. Daunting for Montreal. Eugene Lewis, you gotta be kidding.
Fantastic concentration.
Right at the first down marker. They needed 23 yards.
He's basically reaching over the defender here.
At the Hamilton 53. Harris steps up, ducks under a pass rusher, and he runs to get it down. And Harris is slow to get up, and a flag comes out as well.
Major foul, unnecessary roughness. Hamilton number 30, a 15-yard penalty. An automatic first down. The injury spotter is removed, number 7, Montreal, from the game.
It's in Davis's hands now with Harris out. First and 10, Hamilton 21. Clock ticking. Final seconds, Davis. Intercepted. Just shy of the goal line. And Hamilton is going to win this game. Cameron Kelly intercepts Dominic Davis. Trevor Harris could only watch as the spotters took him out of the game.
You get a look, Kelly in the top right corner of your screen. So they're basically playing double safeties back there. Gets away from Davis looking for Mayala near the goal line.
Cameron Kelly has it in his hands, and that was the final play of this game. After 3, the Ticats had led by 18. It got a lot more dramatic. Montreal came close, but not close enough. And now the Ticats have their second win of the season, their second in 3 games.